We believe that work is at the core of human dignity, and the best way to solve the horrendous problem of global poverty is to give people, and especially women, work. And that has driven me in my work with both Sama and Laxmi. I've spent a lot of time with very low-income people in my career. I lived for 8 months in a small village in Ghana when I was 17. I've been doing NGO work in Africa and Asia for over a decade. So I've been incredibly inspired by this industry because I think it reaches women in a way that few other industries do. It helps women build self-esteem. It's an environment where women can connect and discuss issues that matter to them. And so I think beauty, and especially luxury beauty, are fascinating. And if we can get a model going that reduces poverty while providing the highest quality skincare in beautiful, luxurious packaging and through a beautiful brand experience, we will address the problem I've been trying to fix for the last 10 years, which is global poverty, in a powerful and new way. So it's unique to be in a cohort of women, of all women, but it's been a unique experience to see how other women approach their businesses, and also to learn from women who have much more experience in beauty than I do. And I think it's clear that the company thinks that social mission, that social impact is a key part of its future, that it matters not just to younger consumers, which we're seeing in all the data, it matters tremendously, but it also matters in terms of employee retention and making people feel like there's a bigger mission to what they do every day than just selling skincare or color cosmetics. It's really about making the world a better place, especially for women.